let's go through this next road today. I'm trying to reach the next city. You know why? Shot this Machamp, Play Roach. Alright, the next arena battle here. Let's use Golem for this. What's the move you're gonna use? Scary face, huh? Well, doesn't matter about that. Just speed is still lower than yours. Yes, my Golem is slower than, still slower than you. It doesn't matter if you lower my speed much more. It doesn't matter. Alright, there's your sludge bomb with from your Rose Raid. Alright. Well, I need to sacrifice Arcanine now with some Flare Blitz. Powerful Force and Sacrifice. Still kill it. So next up is your Charizard. Okay. Azumarill, your turn. Aqua Tail. Go for it. One shot these jars off. Or just no. Okay, got burned. Got burned because then the attack get lowered. Because the burn. The burn does lower the attack stats. Yep, okay, bye bye Azumarill. Now it's turn Magnezone's turn. Go for Flash Cannon. So, take a lot, pretty much more damage here. Yep, okay. Now let's go for... Okay, you're gonna use an, your max potion there. Alright. Now it is done, viewer battle. Here we go, you are defeated now. Alright, Well, just there here, at the top. Okay, the rock climb TM I got here. Fine. Let's go then. Let's heal up here on this rest house. Here. There we go. You didn't waste your time with that move, man. You're a pretty dump. Alright, let's see and check. Well, there's this way. Okay, another battler here on my way. Well, this road is pretty big. Roselia, your turn. Okay. We go for Armaldo. Then it's time for Zoomerville. Nice one shot kill with your Aqua Tail there. Your next one is Marowak. You can still one shot it with one more Aqua Tail. There's another TM over there at the top. Let's take it. Sword Stance. Okay, nice TM. We're useful for very powerful physical attackers. For boosting the attack stat. But there's no one that can still learn it on my team. Well, I don't care. It doesn't matter. Time for... next chart how strong you are. Let's see. Go for Grumpig? Well, I have my Exatu. Just go for Shadow Ball. Oh, Air Slash is also fine. Nice crit. Still good. Fine, let's go with Shadow Ball. Okay. You gonna take some rest, huh? Well, let's still finish you off with my high fairy fast. Bird and psychic type here. Let's do this. Alright, Mr. Mime, let's go for another Shadow Ball. Let's see about these more turns. Dazzling Clean, well, let's see about your power. Okay, it finished me off here. Well, Okay, go for Magnezone. Let's do this. Gotta be killed by an flash cannon. There we go. Magnezone is strong enough. Go for more flash cannons. There we go. Nice damage. Now go for Tri-Attack. Yeah. Now it's time for a Golem for the next battle. Here, go up. Here's another. There's also Chuckle. Okay. I might try to catch an Chuckle over here. Let's go for Eevee Slam. Yes. Find it. Now go for MR. I'm gonna try to catch a Chuckle. Still hard to catch with an Eevee ball. Okay. Nice. I did caught in Chuckle. That was actually pretty fine. Nice. Awesome. There we go. The next battle. And there's a fighting type trainer I forgot. Well, let's go fairy type here. Player Rose can finish you off. We go punishment, not gonna work. This dark type move. Not very effective. Hitmontop is also pretty weak here. Zumarill is strong enough to take out all your moves. There we go. There is a bird keeper over there. Let's use Golem for this. And let's see with Rock Tomb over here. Nice, your speed is lower. Over another Rock Tomb. Orange Girl is your next one. Okay. You do lower my attack stat with Bitter Dance. Well then, okay. Just lower my attack stat much more with Rotom, but still, nice crit. Golem. You're good, man. Nice damage still. Finish off this one, Scroll now. Let's see how go further I need to go in order to reach the next city here. Almost there. Let's take this Rock Engage. One more trainer battle over there. Well then, Magnezone, I need you now for this final trainer battle. Then I can finally reach the next Pokemon Center and heal up there real quick. So let's beat this last train battle here. No, not gonna work against Magnezone, man. Okay. You're luckily by this. It's your turn, Arcanine. Let's go with Flamethrower. You can easily beat this bug type with your Flamethrower. Kill this bug. Right, now it's your Gengar. Let's go Crunch. You did just try to clinch me here with your Dark Pulse. Okay. You got some pretty much luck here. Fine. Time for a Zumarill there. Aquatail Diamond. You'll go for Sludge Bomb and outspeed me here. Alright, frick. Fine then. Rocket Tool. Finish your Gengar off now if you can try. Nice, great job, Golem. Artillery. Let's see what I can use. Let's see what the Roselia can do. I can still try. Nice, you can also outspeed this Ecto Artillery still. Nice. Finish off this one, Roselia. Go for Giga Drain. But how much more mods do you have? Sceptile. Okay. Grass type against grass type, but you can use. Okay, you can use Psychic Attack. Well, this means. Okay. Okay, this means I'm dead last. Means salt reset time. Not allowed to lose any battle. Nope. Then I'm lose the health of money. Yeah, correct. I don't want lose any money. Fuck. Don't cut the frick, sorry. Oh, don't shit. I need salt reset and need to beat all these trainer battles over again. Sorry, man. I need to retry. There's no way we can go through this whole route without healing up. No. It's impossible, man. It's freaking impossible with this. Training battles over again then, because I need salt reset it. I have to start over. I didn't have another choice. I don't get to do anything else. This doubly sucks. Out to Golem, because briefly did lowered my attack stat here. I need to do this over again here. Yeah, it is an your first one is an Armaldo. Wait, I can still also use better Magnezone. Steel type. I forgot to say the game right after difficult and a chuckle, I guess. Maybe then bad luck. Just then I forgot. I had to say the game right after difficult it, but yeah, failed. I did forgot. I don't think about that earlier. My brain is just too tired for that here to think. Ow. So I know it, but it's too late. I don't can do anything anymore. Frick, sorry. Okay, still Exorcist is there. Move it to Arcanine. Replace this item with this Sharpie. Yes. Not so well. There's another fighting type trainer just there on the top. So yeah, I'll go this way first if that is at least a little faster. Also did I this already? Yeah, I was already go this way. Here another Pokemon Ranger battle which I didn't think yet. There's last time. Finish up this rebel. Dodo also. Okay, your team is in grass type team. No chance against my type and your grass types and bug type here. No, at least you got luckily because I didn't miss the one time air slash. If I miss one attack, then they will kill for my team. You got some good, you got some luck there. To heal up again. Let's finish that with my Exatu. Right now, rematch. Air slash. One shot all the nearby types. Go protect, huh? Now you switched out. And still. There. Let's finish you off here, right there already. That's after you did switch out. Doesn't dump. Move. You was too scared? Well then. Don't do it then next time if you will get me stronger. You did just help me. It's a pretty dumb move. Alright, here the bird keeper. Golem, your turn. Just like end, which I did beat already before. But I have to redo it. And with the same strategy, I guess. Well, let's go stay using rock. Now you are not switching out. Okay. The last training battle right here. Better say the game right here. I know we'll lose this time. I've got to use another one first. Salt reset, frick. I forgot to switch my mod. I forgot that he was using Heracross first. I need to use Exatu first. Yes, that's the only mod that can finish off Heracross pretty easily with one air slash. If it can outspeed it easily also. Hopefully Exatu can. Okay, thanks. You can do it. Awesome. There's Gengar, okay, go for Psychic, you go one shot me with one Sugar Ball. Yeah, you can outspeed me easily with that. Arcanine, your turn. Go for Crunch. Please don't flinch. Thanks. Go for it, Arcanine. You can do it. Okay, fine. Now switch out again. Go for Roselia. Bring out. Nice try, but I'm going with Giga Drain. There we go. Nicely done, Roselia. Great job. Awesome. Okay. Time for another Giga Drain. There we go. Nicely done, Roselia. You are good. Now I need to switch out. Let's use Magnezone against Sceptile. I hold a single beam. Bug type move. Pretty good against any type. Let's finish it with the bug type. Nicely done, Magnezone. You are great. Nice, there we go, finally. Lucleid Town. I finally did reach it. Every trainer battle is also beat. Is also beaten on this route, and what is this? What can I do here? Okay, I can show you in right now real quick. Yes, I have one on the box. Let's show you in Riolu. I did already got one. thanks, you give me a metronome? Alright, fine. Now let's put the Riolu back on the box. I did show you an Riolu. Now it's time for this here. Explore this city a little bit here. Also about the side quests here. There's nothing else to do, only start some quests, which I can maybe finish right now. Let's see how much there can be done here. Wait. What prize can I craft here? Okay, the flutes. Okay. I can craft the flutes here. Now, man. Stop freaking get out of my way, girl. There, freaking get out of my way. Thanks. Then I can finally take this item and bury it here. It doesn't let trash back. Okay. Something else that I can do here? Let's speak to everyone here. What is this? Railway repair station. Okay. What can I do here more? What is this place? Locate train station. Well, I need to check also on these houses here first, also before doing something. Is there a quest that I can start here? Who knows? A quest I did start it. Well, what is it? Okay. Okay, what for moves are they? Spikes, toxic spikes, and steel rock. Okay. No need for these moves. Custom berry. Okay, fine. Let's use rock lime and smash here. Smash and more light clay. Okay, thanks for this item. Fine. Let's take a look here, go down. Well, there can be done here. Nothing? Ah, that's okay. Another side quest there. Two more new quests started. Okay, well, let's see if I can finish some. The Mysterious Thief. A young boy from Locley town told you about a strange incident in which he was bumped into by a strange figure. Since then, there is no trace of the boy's media player. Find the thief and get the device back. Okay. But where should he be then? I don't can wait. I see the thief here over again. Okay. Let's finish this side quest here. let's finish this side quest. This is the only, one of the only two side quests that I can do here. Now let's looking for him over again. Where did he get hidden over again? Here somewhere. Where did he got hidden? To run away, I'm gonna beat you down this time. Just give the media player back to that boy. You thief! I'm gonna beat you down. Can't beat me with any normal type moves. I have a fight type move, user. Now you go for Skunk Tank. Well, bad choice. My golem is still too small for your whole team, man. Any physical moves are also not working, except the water or grass type moves are working on Golem, but for the rest, nothing. Nothing else. Superpower? Staying with the hammer arm, I guess. I don't will learn a superpower. Hammer arm is already strong enough. It's better just because superpower just can lower my attack stat, and hammer arm is only going to lower my speed. Just hammer arm is still better. I don't will lower the attack stat after using a move. So then I will stay with Hammer. I will not learn new superpower. My Azumarill also did learn already that move. It's more than enough. Alright, let's see go back into this house. Which house was it? Where I started that quest. It was here, I guess. Here you go, boy. You got it back. Rocking Gench, huh? I got now two of them. Okay, I got now two Rocking Genches. But now it is time to finish one more side quest. Which side quest is this? The Lost Seismograph. The mountain engineer of Loclicity got scared of wild Pokemon during an outdoor mission in the Elemental Stone Cave and lost the seismograph of the workshop. Find the lost seismograph in Elemental Stone Cave and bring it back before the engineer's colleagues get wind of the lost tool. Elemental Stone Cave? I guess I don't can reach that place yet. Let's take a look on the map. It is around Route 26. Elemental Stone Cave is right there. Can't get there yet. I will do that then next time. Tomorrow. But now let's heal up also first before save the game. Then I'm gonna finish the rest tomorrow. Yes, there isn't also a gym here. Then that means there's still one more route next and a big cave to explore before the next gym. Yes, the next gym is Upclaytown. Upclaytown is where the next gym is, I guess, here. And Silver Peak City. Wait, Iron Rock City is also where maybe gym is, or one of these three cities. All three, these three less cities, are the last two gyms. Yes, the 7th and 8th gym before the leak. Well, to explore a bit more then, let's save the game here. Bye-bye, everyone. Peace. Good night.